it's time for the next lesson, huh? I call it How to Stop Being Stupid.